Yeah. Do an Overcooked 2 intro.
Do a what? A what?
An Overcooked 2 intro.
Hey, y'all. Welcome back. Today, we're going to be doing a video together playing Overcooked 2. I've never really seen anyone play it. I haven't watched a lot of gameplay. It looks like pure chaos and stress and anxiety, which is pretty much my everyday life. So it shouldn't be too different from what I do on my day-to-day basis. A lot of flashbacks to my server days. See what happens.
Oh, what are you doing?
I am about to shut down. I have no idea.
Where's the plates? Why are there no plates? Okay, let's get this.
I'm supposed to wash them.
Okay, let's get this.
I put them on the sink and I don't know how to get them out of the sink. Oh God, the rice is burning.
Get the rice off the stove. You're gonna start a fire.
What do I do? Please.
Okay, I'll wash the plates. You just stay there.
Oh no, I don't like this level.
What are you doing with that raw piece of meat?
I thought it was cooked. I don't know. Oh boy. That thing's happening again where I'm shutting down. Okay, some plates.
Chop. Chop.
Oops. Do you need cheese on it? Oh no, I did it again.
Yeah. But I caught your mistake when I rotated.
Okay. God, shut up about it.
Alright, throw me meats. I need to chop meats. And we need dishes washed. Oops. Thank you. fun. And more things to chop. Right here for the bun.
I don't want to be on this side.
You don't have a choice. I need a chop. Chop. Meat.
We also have plates.
We have a few plates out here.
Oops, just throwing shit at you. Hi. There's a burger. Better than